Something spiritual, but I'm betting on the right hand.